Malcolm.
What's today's date? The 29th? 30th?
The only thing is, my Edgar, you know,
no, a girl I went to nail school named her
comes with a battery with a neck on it about that long.
I think it's like a wrapper.
Yeah, pulled it out this year to use it. Where the hell's the battery? I looked all over. So I go to Home Depot and I buy a battery.
Mine's really weird. Somebody will share them.
Paul comes over my house.
Oh, I don't know. I was just guessing.
And on my shelf, I had a case.
I have.
With two of them in there.
You going to take it back? The one you just bought? No?
What kind is a Ryobi?
When I was your age, I used to always think of favorite names.
What's today's date? 30th? May 30th, 2021. Here we are.
Up to battery's almost 70 bucks.
You better take that back. You don't need it.
I used it. I'll try to take it back.
How long have you had it?
And then Miranda named her.
All right, there's Nikki and Laura. Chilling.
Mark, the battery I bought took 5 hours.
Oh, no.
Okay.
So, did you show Jillian the pictures I brought?
I sent them to her.
No, I brought pictures back.
Oh, yeah. Well, she saw, I sent her the same one.
Oh, that's it.
Like a direction with an
apple.
These are big pictures.
Yeah.
She loves The Bodyguard.
That's a good, that's a really good show.
When it was on the TV in England.
Ah.
It was weird, but not super scary.
Well, that's kind of weird how the silence is all the same.
Yeah.
I imagine what his ex-girlfriend but he said he had to get
the problem back there, the ground is a lot softer, so he probably can't really, if he was up here, he'd probably be okay.
He was retired, wasn't he?
Yeah.
Didn't he work at Anaconda or whatever?
Oh, I'm going to try.
65, Aunt Brenda.
Oh,
65.
Oh, she'll be our runner when she gets, when she grows.
She's a mover.
I'm sure.